This is strictly plug and play. There is no software needed. All I did was literally just plug it directly into my computer. And then I just opened up my, in my case, I use Ableton as my DAW. I just went to the settings and just picked the Fifine microphone in the under input. And that's all there was to it. It was that simple.